start by scuffing the JB weld that was previously applied and wipe clean with a tack rag. Make sure the inverter is plugged into the panel and simply turn to the on position. Next, you'll need to once again mask off your illuminated area in preparation for the blackout layer or busbar cover-up coat with 1/4-inch vinyl tape. Once the entire perimeter of the light is taped off, fill in the illuminated area with masking paper, as this area will not be covered up by the blackout when sprayed. Mask up any areas that were left exposed when placing the masking paper over the illuminated area. You'll go through the same process with your speed tank.